Hi friends, welcome. We see today's proverbs. All that glitters is not gold. Gold is a precious metal. Its price has been going up steadily. Countries trade with one another paying in gold. All trophies in competition, gold as the first place. What makes the gold so valuable? It is glittering yellow color. It is the most important feature. This has led many to think that all things having a color like gold are valuable like gold. These people go by external appearance. They will soon find that what they saw was not the real and important quality. In our life, we come across people who speak sweetly and smile beautifully, but their true nature comes out only when we want them to do something. Their true nature will come out as time goes on. Gold has several properties that make it valuable. Its color does not fade. Gold can be beaten into every very thin seeds. It can be drawn into very thin wires. People who can adjust themselves, who can suffer for the sake of others, may not have an attractive appearance. We will be greatly mistaken if we decide to keep away from them because their external form is not exactly pleasing. To consider something as valuable, going by its outward appearance is wrong. To keep away from persons or things because they are not pleasing to our eyes is wrong too. Thank you for watching.